What's up, guys? So also 237 here today, and today we are going to be playing Battlefield Hardline, as you can tell by the title and that thing sitting right in front of you. So today we're probably going to be doing one episode or like two, I'd say like two episodes. Probably not take that long, but let's start at the prologue and then go to this one. So yeah. Start episode. Let's do it on officer because I played the campaign on veteran and then I beat it, and it was like really hard. So I'm gonna do it on officer because, you know, I do not want to go through that again. It took me a long time to beat the campaign on veteran because and then I got a new thing called Hardline, and And I'm not going to be talking for the cutscene, so you guys can
gaze
hear.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's going to be your last decent view for a long while. Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really got to fuck up the land here with me.
You, might want to secure that weapon, didn't you? Before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up on my bus. It reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
As I was saying, because the cutscene say, I'm not going to be talking during the cutscenes, so yeah.
Right,
this is the one. I do have subtitles on so you guys can read it, but if you can't read, I'll be quiet.
Shouldn't take very long. We say we bag these guys and grab some lunch.
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. I knew it worked better than beans and rice.
Seriously? Beans and rice? Won't you let me order for you?
Here's an idea. I pick the place. Huh? I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You've had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll.
He's a butthole.
Use your big boy voice.
Stoddard is a butthole. That guy next to me.
Police! We're coming in!
Yep.
Police! Get your hands where I can see you! Let me see your hands where I can see you!
Let me see your hands!
Move back and away
all
from
you
this
hill! Mama, don't hit me no more! You!
Oh shit, man, come on now.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the light in your face because I'm a police officer. You!
I want the light out of my face.
You! Hey! You! You like a light in your face? Yeah, I'm a police officer, so I'm not gonna get it out of your face.
Okay?
Just not gonna do that.
Head,
okay.
Turn around slowly. Slowly.
I said slowly. Even though you're going like a snail, I'm still gonna say slowly. Okay? You. Why are you looking at me like that?
It's been around.
Dad,
nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking
you
know it.
No, you're not.
The pilot coaxes otherwise.
Fuck you!
Yeah, it's not a job! Get out of here.
Jesus Christ! That guy was fast.
You tell me what happened.
Well, you didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests.
You!
You're supposed
tell
to
me what happened!
Just check the body. You can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Ooh! Object.
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet.
ID.
Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
Yeah, he got Cuban food, if I remember correctly.
Yeah,
wait, watch this. Watch this.
Burger.
Wait.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey, stop right there!
They were just talking
go,
about getting
go,
Cuban. that's why it's funny. How did he jump out the window with that quick? Never seen someone jump out to the turn and then all of a sudden he jumped out to the
turn. That's for sure, Brennan, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get over. You want to stop now. We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup.
What is Mateo, man?
Turn and left on Crocker for Mateo. Intercept
is
clear.
I wish you could shoot. Oh my god, 5 suspects are dead? I totally had nothing to do with that. I know that. Whose car is that? I've never seen that car in my life. Never. This is live. Watch what happens.
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Hey.
Drug war, sir. We saw it on TV. Edie's all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit for the suit. Look for the pink t-shirt. In the meantime, start doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza down. My office.
Why? I don't wanna go in your office. This is dirty.
You two know each other.
His office is actually kind of clean. I don't know why I couldn't.
Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations.
Yes,
so tell me, why does coke get stacked?
Because
Maker's Mark. Prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. The catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins.
Wow! Did you catch him? Oh my
god. Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're a clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great. Dismissed.
Why is it dismissed? I wish it was glass dismissed. I don't want to do that. I'm going to be quiet for the ride because they talk.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were. But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective. So hey, watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. Lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolman.
Yeah.
That's sad.
I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Why are you sorry? You didn't
do
anything.
That's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Or did you?
Stoddard said that about you.
Said
what?
That you love being a cop.
Let me get that.
Go, Christ, this guy.
Hey! Alright, well, how about, just let me get $5. Okay, I know, it's just, I'm what you call.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. Alright, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood, be safe, alright? Asshole!
You know, the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
That's really? Good for you.
Rags to riches, huh?
Let me guess. You're from South Beach.
No way. L.A., actually. Orange County.
Oh. So, riches to rags?
Yeah. Something like that.
What's this?
Okay, this is
probably
short
a drug bust.
So I'll be quiet.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal Hugs. Punk bully that hatchet shit down.
Hugs, where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at. Just look at your Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds only bricks over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
Thanks, Guzman.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
And he pauses. Imbo, we have a first street. A second street, a third street, and fourth street, and a fifth street. There are 12 streets in a row in Miami? What kind of crap is that? That's a lot of streets.
So you grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami though, right?
Nope. Havana.
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. One tough lady.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. I haven't seen him in like 20 years. Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
If I had to guess, he's probably dead.
Me too.
Fine by me.
It sounds like
well,
a
yeah, I probably guess he's probably dead.
He was a real something, all right. Problem, ma'am?
It doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Wait.
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah.
Why? I don't want backup. We're having to get out.
Come on. You roll up on wheels and speak the whole neighborhood.
Okay, I gotta tell them I'm leaving now.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
Right.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
No, I'm saying. Well, she has her gun showing, and she has a vest that says
the guy we're looking for.
So how is that not? I would rather roll up in a car, because how do they know we're cops? They can't see your shirt. If we stole the cop car, they don't know. Hey.
Hey, officer, you wanna spot me? Huh?
No, I don't wanna spot you. Ooh, right.
assume you know the
name. No, I don't.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Who? Who said who?
Damn. You stuffed something in those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
You put a leash on this guy, and put that in a bag.
Actually, I don't
really have a bag. Be quiet.
I don't have a bag.
My God. I'm gonna jump so I don't look suspicious.
You go first. This guy knows me.
We can do this like we always do this. Boom this.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? You know what I'm saying?
You feel me?
Freeze.
What the hell you want?
Miami PD. We got some questions.
Yo, wait, I want to try something.
This is my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play basketball.
He killed me. Okay. I'm going to try and tase his partner. Like, the people that he's talking to.
Y'all
was good. You lit, bro?
Who's this?
He's my new partner, Briggs. We're here to play bad
Yo.
Cop, worse cop.
Look at me.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down.
Pull me
out. Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
His face is in ass, cigarette man. Butts.
He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I need.
Which couch? There's many couches. Is he at the couch factory on 20 couches?
I know my rights!
I don't know your rights.
You sure that's smart?
I'm a cop.
No, but I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year.
Nice.
Come on, tap the couches in the
apartment. Oh shit, that's his crew.
That's tough. Who the hell? You don't want to come over.
Run in here.
Stay down.
Yep. I'm already over here. Yeah, hi. Who are you talking to over there? She was like, stay back. She was looking over here.
You're not going to tell anyone you're doing this, right, partner?
What?
What, detective?
Thanks, Matt.
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I got it.
Is that heavy for you? He's like,
thank you, Clay.
Yep, thank you.
Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way. It sounds like it was a real mess. What'd you handle?
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
Stoddard's a fool.
Oh, am I going the wrong way? Wait, I tried to like, I was going that way, and I didn't know what happened.
Something to distract him.
Yep, I know. That's what I was trying to do, and it wasn't letting me. Oops. I threw it right in front of me on accident. Did you see that? Yep, I know. You just told me that. Pew.
Nice.
Yo. Where do I go, bro?
Tap's just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one to a head.
Okay, open them out. I take both of them out. Let's go, boy. What? I'm here.
Evening Tap, don't run because I will chase you.
He knows better. He knows better. Yo, you see that?
You heard
me. Yo, she told him.
She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
I know, like, what he find in pocket.
You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Me neither.
Where you cops get off on this shit?
Yeah, first. And you just get bored.
Yup.
Tap. I am shocked, buddy.
I got a subscription for that.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, a kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
Oh, crap.
What do you want me to do?
Okay, I'm gonna leave this episode here. If you guys did enjoy that, please like, subscribe, turn notifications on so you don't miss a video. And I hope you all enjoyed. Bye-bye.
PlayStation.